Thank you. Salt Lake, always a special treat. Thank you all so much. I'm trying to think of some anecdotes from when Slip came out, because Salt Lake was such a great town for us to play. Some of you people were maybe there, some of you people maybe weren't born, but we love you all, no matter what. I remember playing a place called DV8. Yeah. The place was dope. What happened to that place? You know what I mean? They create a perfect place and then they go, oh no, let's stop this. Enough fun. It burned down? Okay, that's valid. That's a valid excuse, burning down. What can you do about that?
Not much.
Not much. Fairground? Fairground, did we play the fairground with Anthrax?
Yeah!
Okay, hold on. Okay, now we're digressing. Let's just say generally, I love Salt Lake, and there's also Salt Air. What's the name of the scary movie that's filmed at Salt Air? No one knows this goddamn movie. It's such a scary fucking movie. It's like the precursor to what's the one with the Shalala man where I see dead people? Whatever that one is. Sixth Sense ripped the fuck out of this one. It's all filmed in Salt Lake, mostly in Salt Air, in the early 1960s, and the name is escaping me. Okay, I gotta take the earplugs out of this one. Carnival of Souls. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I'm not crazy talking about this movie. Who's seen Carnival of Souls? Okay, this is how I'm going to thread it all together. Quicksand played at Salt Air, and Carnival of Souls was filmed there. There you go. Boom. That's a story. I had so many dear friends from Salt Lake City, a whole crew of people from Salt Lake moved to New York City in those days, and I met so many wonderful people who are still dear friends of mine today, and so I always feel very close to you people. So thank you so much.
Thank you.
thoughts and stop. Pick your head up, no one cares at all. Forgive yourself for the past.
Thank you. Delta.
Delusional.